Bray out of the shotgun. Gets the snap. Turns. Fires right. Justin Hunter in the end zone. Goes up high. Comes down with it. Touchdown, Tennessee!
They are the most dynamic young receivers in college football. Athletic, tall, and fast. Justin Hunter and Dayrick Rogers give Tennessee bookend threats at the wide receiver spot. Rogers, a 6'3 sophomore from Calhoun, Georgia, actually ran the ball last year more than he caught the ball. Of his 11 catches, two went for touchdowns, including a 45-yard reception against North Carolina. Hunter, a 6'4 sophomore from Virginia Beach, was definitely a big play receiver. In the final five games, he caught six passes, five went for touchdowns. Both gained valuable experience in their freshman campaign.
This is a learning process. Older guys helped us out, showing us the ropes as we got here because we had to grow up quick since they were leaving.
They threw a whole playbook at us, and Coach Chaney said, we don't need you to be freshmen, we're going to coach you like juniors and seniors. So that was a big thing.
While these talented wideouts were gaining experience last year, so was fellow freshman quarterback Tyler Bray. Both receivers know they have to be alert this season because they could get the ball at any time from the strong arm Bray.
I think his leadership's taking over. Basically, he's having the confidence. His confidence is growing, especially in us. He's trusting us more.
That's good for us receivers because, you know, as receivers, we always want him to throw it. We always want him to give us a chance. That's all we say is give us a chance, we'll make a play for you.
While they're teammates, there is still a friendly competition among these talented young receivers.
What was your vertical?
My vertical was 41 and a half.
What was mine?
It was 40.
And a half.
40 and a half. That's about, an inch is a big difference, though.
Not when it's over 40.
Man, just like inches on the football field, that's a big difference.
As these young receivers grow, so will the Tennessee passing game and this offense.
It's exciting just because we were so young last year. Now, we're basically old guys now since we're leading the receivers now.
It's back to being fun. It's not a hassle anymore. You can just go out and play fast, and now it's about, you know, who's a better player, me or you, one-on-one.